happening now. The search continues for the driver who struck a man walking on the side of the road in Jamestown and never stopped. The Guilford County Sheriff's Office says this happened around 7 p.m. Wednesday on West Main Street near Penny Road. Here's an image on your screen of the suspect car investigators shared with us. They're looking for a crimson red Acura ILX with damage to the front. We're told the 52-year-old victim has life-threatening injuries.